was for us very big, huge market potentially, a place where we can start our business, and we considered many options, many scenarios for that. And finally, we finished with one partner in a dedicated JV. Yeah. So we are working together on the dedicated project to be present, to be in India. I believe that the good preparation, of course not 100% understanding, but pretty well understanding of rules at the market, allows us to enter pretty smoothly, just now. So the key for me is the right partner and understanding. Understanding mainly the Indian rules, Indian law, directions and behavior. My opinion, yes. So to start alone, for us, we decided that it's too risky. Okay. It's not the way which we can enter this market.
Okay.
And partnership, collaboration with somebody who can be your partner locally.
Yeah.
My opinion is it is the really best way and way which could be successful in the end of the day. It's difficult to say. Of course, as I know both countries, that two different countries.
Absolutely.
And the development which I'm observing in India is different. It has different pattern than in
Absolutely.
India, in China. But very big opportunity, huge market, a lot of needs, a lot of potentials. So I believe there is a quite huge space for almost every business. Of course, the country is a country of huge contrast.
Yes.
Still, you can see very rich areas, rich places, and poor.
Poorest poor. Richest rich and poorest poor.
That's
how
very
true. We actually define India, isn't it?
Yeah. But country is changing. So it's not our aim to have Solaris buses directly. We have a JV, as I mentioned before, and that will be the combination
of technology.
Solaris is a technology provider, and propulsion system is coming from us, and that will be implemented in an Indian platform. So it's a common work, work between us, between our partner and customers, to train, to provide knowledge, to deliver information, to be ready for operation. But that is a process which we already started, and is running. It will take. It's the same in whole Europe. Today, if you're implementing electric buses, for example, in a city, generally, the end customer has to be trained. Government was not involved. We were not.
And the procedures
working.
Were all smooth.
Procedure was smooth. We met with our partner maybe 3 years, two and a half years ago, first time, starting discussions about business potential opportunities. And it was again process of understanding each other.
Yes.
And finally, we signed an agreement. Is a beautiful country. So honestly, I personally like India very much.
Apart from having sun.
Sun is also important. In the summertime, it's too hot.
It's too hot
for us.
Yes.
And that is also challenging, not only for human, but for buses, for machines as well.
Yes.
But for me, it's also very good food. As people and very, very beautiful places in it. It's a country of contrasts. This contrast, maybe in Europe, you are not able to see such big. But of course, around the world, you can find a lot of poor countries. But what is important for me, it is changing. It's not key. keeping this situation is moving forward. So due to the volume of market, there is a space for almost every business, which is existing in Poland. But the challenge is to find the proper setup, to find the partner, to find the niche where you can play, you can provide your services, your business, your corporation. And so due to this, there is a space, it's a huge opportunity for every country, in every place where it's huge, important development of country, there is a space for new technologies, new companies, to create new businesses, to provide new products, new services, which are already proven in different areas of world, but moving to a new country like India, the subcontinent, the very huge market, is a huge opportunity. And there is a space almost for everyone. From my perspective, at first, before entering, try to understand country a bit. Full understanding never possible, but to understand a bit. Country, rules, way of working, culture.
Yes.
Know some people,
yes.
Understand how it works. I will not recommend to start alone.
Mm-hmm.
Because the differences between European rules and rules of India are pretty huge. So, and it's not easy implementation, copy paste, doesn't work, will not work for the future. So I believe it has to be done smoothly, small steps, step by step. So that will be a successful story.